time is at hand. Stop second-guessing yourself. Stop questioning your resolve. Just... this is it. The beginning of the blasted end. There's no point in pretending this isn't happening, or saying we're not ready. This challenge will not wait.
There is always a choice. But you don't get to choose what is true. You only get to choose what you will...
Manimaka.
You. I am neither alive. I am this plaything and an abject, arrogant, presumptuous.
Manimaka. He was a backstabbing hypocrite with delusions of godhood. The fool got precisely what he deserved.
You actually released me? Naive fool. Future generations will pay for your weakness.
Are you insane? That worm didn't deserve your mercy.
Why do I get the feeling we're going to regret this?
Log-Baal is here. I can feel his presence, sense his foul breath upon the wind.
Yes, this will be close enough. No one is...
I've no idea.
We've already been... The amulet of...
Remember this very little. There is no such thing as a safe choice.
Position yourself over there, Vestige. And brace yourself.
We'll never forget you, sire. Or your sacrifice.
Great Akatosh. dragon god of time. Forgive me for my hubris. Grant your divine power to the vestige and restore your protection to Tamriel, that my sacrifice might not be in vain.
History may not remember your sacrifice, but those present here will never forget it. Divines of Tamriel, with this vessel of your power, the Amulet of Kings, I call upon your strength. Let this noble sacrifice be a testament to our desire to set things right and restore balance to the Mundus. Your champion stands ready. Accept this offering and imbue this vestige with your glory. Let the will of Molag Bal be denied. Vestige, now is the time. You must ascend the path and face the Daedric Prince. You must face the God of Schemes alone. I will get the others to safety. Go!
Continued meddling has reached an end, hero of Tamriel. What is this foolishness? Has your tiny mortal mind snapped? Do you really think you can defeat me? The dark machinations of Oblivion are far more complex than anything your mortal senses can comprehend. Thank you.
pathetic Adric trinket can't defeat me. I am Molag Dwar, Lord of Domination.
Come forward, Vestige. You are safe for now. Something precious to you has been riven from Stonefire's being.
I have brought it here for you to reclaim. Little insect, your sting is formidable. You have bested me and released 1,000 times 1,000 souls back into the Mundus. For the moment, your world is spared. But my grand scheme has only begun to unfold. Excellent. Your power shall prove useful in the coming conflicts. You've made a great and terrible enemy this day. Your world would have been better off if the plain meld had succeeded, had you bowed before me and accepted eternal servitude. I would have protected you. There are worse masters than I. Far worse.
You are but a phantom here in my domain, Stonefire. The mortal prophecies of the scrolls have been fulfilled. Leave this place and return to your pit.
You have a powerful ally. Did you know that she would bring you here? What future role has she to play in this grand cosmic farce, I wonder? Yeah, your meddling has already cost me too much. A cursed creature of light and flame. This farce no longer amuses me.
Your soul is restored. I can see its light within you. And you have wounded him gravely. It will be some time before his power is restored. As your enemy fell, the one you call Abner Tharn took Chim El Adabal and fled. He returns to the land from whence he came, the place you call Cyrodiil. The amulet's power has been expended for a generation or more. The Imperial will not be able to use it, nor will he profit from it. Though he will spend many frustrated years in the tear in the veil between Oblivion and Nirn has been repaired. Your world is safe for now. Gone forever. But their memory remains. I can see the light burning brightly. Your story has only begun. Molag Bal still has plans for you. In many ways, these events... The war between mortal kingdoms is still ravaging your world. Indeed. When you return to Tamriel, go to the place you call the Harborage. My gift awaits you there. It will allow you to travel to other lands. I have no more desire to keep you here than you had to remain in Cold Harbor. I shall return you to your little den in the wild. Your support.